Where the heck is he? Yeah, I mean, we've been sitting here for like... Oh, look, here he comes.
Hello, messieurs. I give you... Ooh. Whoa! Awesome! Let's eat! Yum! Oh, this is great.
Hey, what about me?
Yeah!
Come on, stop it! I was here first! Get off, man! I want some!
Hey, give me that back! Hey, stop that!
Hey, messieurs! Calm down! You don't have to fight over it!
What? Rats, it's what we do. We fight over food.
Don't worry, there's plenty to go around.
Guys, they're too strong. We can't beat them. Oh, really, you think?
This is what you get for stealing our treasure.
Please, we're trying to return it to you. Honestly.
You expect us to believe that? Oh! Return it to us? That they were actually trying to destroy it so that they could get rid of us? Come on, let's get him!
No, please! We're not trying to destroy you! We've been coming all this way for weeks trying to return it!
Enough!
Please, just think about this for a second. If we were trying to destroy the treasure so it would destroy you, why would we come all this way out to Dark Cave, where you guys would surely see us? Does that really make sense?
Oh my gosh. That was the best food I've had in my entire life.
I'm glad you enjoyed it, messieurs.
Oh, you gotta tell us, how do you make food that good?
Yeah, what's in it?
Yeah, what are the ingredients?
Yeah, how much salt did you use? Was there any flour involved? I kinda tasted strawberries in it.
Well, actually, messieurs, there was only one ingredient I used.
Well, really? What was it?
It was my own poop!
Just ate a guy's poop. What the?
Get him!
time to go.
Oh, my eye!
Triceratops! No!
Black Rat, let's just go. Oh no.
My eye. Oh no.
And now, it's our turn to rule the world. And it's your turn to die!
Dinosaurs. Wait, I think I'm okay.
Dinosaurs?
What the?
Oh no, you don't, monsieur.
Guys! Triceratops, are you okay?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my eye's fine.
No! No! This can't be!
It's over, Black Rat. You've lost.
What's that noise?
What? What's going on here?
Goodbye, dinosaurs.
Quick, to the cave entrance!
Quick, out here!
Oh my gosh.
cannot believe this. Seriously, what is wrong with you? Dude, will you calm down? I mean, so I forgot to bring the food. It's not like it's the end of the world.
It's not over yet. We can still make it, and we're going to. We're not just gonna give up now. Come on, guys. We came this far, and we're not gonna give up. We are not just going to lie down here and wait to die. We're gonna do what we came here to do. So who's with me? Good. Now let's go.
Thank you, Dinosaurs.
Yeah, I'm sorry I took it in the first place. I probably shouldn't have done that.
It's okay. You gave it back, just like your friend said you would. So now, we'll return your world back to the way it was, like we said we would.
Good. Good. Hold on. Wait. What about Triceratops?
what about him?
Well, if it wasn't for him, I never would have known about any of this, and I probably wouldn't have brought the treasure back in the first place, so I was wondering if maybe you could reward him by, you know, letting him go.
All right, we'll do it. You have our word.
Thank you.
Triceratops! What happened? I thought I was dead.
You were, but I returned the treasure just in time.
You did?
Yeah. The ghosts came to me and they said that they would return the world back to normal.
I can't believe it! We did it!
Whoa! Wait, what happened?
Guys, you're alive!
Wait, you returned the treasure?
Yeah, I did. It's all over, guys. We did it.
Yes!
Alright,
yes!
No!
Huh?
No! How could this happen? I won! I had it!
No! This was supposed to work!
This is all your fault. I would have won if it wasn't for you.
Black Rat, please, just give it up already. You've lost. We already beat you to the treasure chest. It's over.
I don't care. If I'm going down, then you're going down with me.
Yeah!
Oh.